Welcome to another episode on
Team NOC.
Today we have a 很特别的 challenge.
很特别的 challenge 是什么？是特别容易还是特别难？
是特别的好吃。 But 首先 let's introduce our NOC friend. Yeah, 请自我介绍。
Hello, my name is Genevieve, and I can cook.
Hi, my name is Bill, like Bill Gates but without the money.
All right.
Yeah, so I've been cooking for 4 years, but can only cook Maggi Mee.
Oh my God, we are the same.
Next time cook Maggi Mee together.
Today will be divided into two teams. So Jen will be with Zizie and Bill will be with me. Today's challenge right will be based on F&B servicing.
听说 gameplay 是 based on Yokai Kitchen 的啊?
That's right, 没错. So 你们准备好了吗?
准备好了。
Let's go.
Go.
To complete our challenge, and we are here with the owners Aaron and Clarence.
Yeah. Hey,
so what are we doing now?
Our contestants, one will be blindfolded and one will be given earplugs, so we'll take away one of their senses. And we are going to demonstrate how to recreate our bowl, and they have to do it to the best of their ability. The winner of the contest will be judged by us and given a prize.
Today, we'll be showing two bowls for you guys. One is our signature Wagyu beef bowl. The other is a Mala Sukiyaki Wagyu beef bowl as well. This Mala Sukiyaki Wagyu beef bowl is specially created for Yokai Kitchen. It's never been seen before. This is the first time we're revealing it today.
Wow.
And you guys are gonna get to do something really special.
Yeah! Today I'm going to teach you how to plate our signature mentaiko wagyu beef bowl. But before we get started, I'm going to give an introduction of the ingredients we're going to use. We'll start off with tobiko, onsen egg, and we have spring onions, seaweed, freshly grated wasabi, pickles, and our signature beef bone sauce, which I'll teach you guys how to use later. So let's get started on plating the bowl. What we'll do is we'll take a scoop and we'll scoop some rice into a measuring bowl. We'll flatten the edges of the rice down so that the meat and the condiments don't topple over. And on top of the rice, we'll just add some seaweed. We'll slide the egg into the corner. We'll put the tobiko on the egg. We'll take some wasabi, put that on the side here.
Wasabi.
And some pickles. So that's the base of the bowl already done. So here we have our wagyu beef. Okay, so we'll slice it into a kind of like 1/4-inch slices. That would be about 10 to 12 slices. What we do next is we'll take the sauce. We'll ladle it over the beef. So you take a tong and a torch, and you torch the beef. And then for the final steps, we'll take some mentaiko over here, and then we'll just go in like a zigzag motion, and then just add some torching onto it just to get the color going. We'll just add some spring onions, and there we go. Here is the beef bowl.
So now it's our turn, and I can't hear and he can't see, but we are ready.
Let me introduce the ingredients here. Japanese rice, Japanese cucumbers, mala beef sukiyaki sauce, scallions, and some coriander, as well as an onsen egg, and our poached wagyu beef sukiyaki. Now, onward to assembly. So let's get the rice going first. Put it into a bowl. Leave an indentation so the egg sits nicely in the middle. Now, onto the wagyu sukiyaki. So we take some, and we take the sukiyaki sauce, and then cucumber. And then we'll mix it all together, get it nice and coated in the sauce. We're gonna plate the beef around the rice. Put in the egg, some scallions, and there we have it, mala sukiyaki beef.
Alright, 游戏时间到!
那我们现在上啊。
那个东西在哪里？那个东西在哪里？在那边啊！哇，这个全部都拿了，我没有，把它拼出来了，靠我们的记忆啊，好不好？OK，好啊，好啊，好啊，走，Yes，Let's do it。3，2，1，Go！OK，这个，这个，我觉得宗教是什么？肉啦，这个，
好像全部都拿了，
没有没有西里啊？
好像没有。
好，我就听你的。诶。
完了，完了你啊！
喂喂，这个，快点，快点，快点，哎哎哎！等一下，等一下，等一下，等一下，等一下，哦呦，还真的忘记了，这个很重要，这个会用手气啊，这个，来来来，小心，小心，小心，小心啊！来，我们 ready 了，OK， 可以，快快快，做，快做，五分钟，哎，五点，OK，哎，OK，好，OK，好，拿饭，拿饭，啊，拿饭，啊，
他们要这样紧张，
因为他们这样紧张，
没用的，紧张是没用的，
给他们先吧。
啊，我刚才看那个那个先锋，它有按边边这样啊，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按边边，按
送完他来。
来，三。 三，OK，好，这个也是。小心你的手啊
，OK。
他讲什么啊？讲，他讲 one quarter。哦，OK，
切啊，小心手啊，不要把手切掉啊，跟他刚切，跟他切啊，对。啊，放多多，放多多，呀
，all around， all around。
对，OK，来啊，把这些丢进去，
全部都这样丢进去，对，跟它丢进去啊，没有错，OK，好，什么？OK，then，OK，OK，All right，啊，对，放这个，这个
sauce， 这个 sauce， 啊，你跟它淋下去啊，
多一点，你是放，你要喷这个 ，OK，
这个你可以喷吗？多一点，多一点，你再放啊，我喷了啊，哎，小心啊，哇，你没有看到，哇，OK，可以，嘿，超大呀。
没有，是很好，很好的，很好的，对，给点脚一下，脚一下，啊，脚一下，啊，对，OK，等一下，喂，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点，快点， Yeah, so we are given some time to pitch to our judges.
So firstly, for everyone out there, we created this bowl specially for the game Yokai Kitchen.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so as you know, all the ingredients here are air flown from Japan.
Oh, wow.
So only the freshest of ingredients are used.
We actually follow according to what you taught us, lah. Yeah, yeah.
Because looks the part. Looks the
yeah,
part.
It looks the part, right? Because it is the part, lah. Because you teach, we are the reflection of you. Mm. So if you don't do well, it reflects badly on you, man, right?
But I have to say, not bad. I mean, you've mixed the meat very, very nicely. Looks good, looks good. Let me taste it, right?
Oh, sure, sure, sure.
Now, that is the part.
Oh, yeah! Oh, my God!
Okay, so I'll try it.
Musty boy, huh?
Beautifully done.
Oh, yeah!
That's what it is.
Now,
所以在我的，我们是主角，好不好？
So first and foremost, I want to say that this team has one thing that you guys don't have. And that is creativity. Right? And we realize that they don't follow instructions, they break the mold. Although usually it's very abstract. It smells smoke. Do you use a smoker to do this?
Yeah, we did. We used the flame thrower just now. Yeah.
So, okay, so now I have to try this masterpiece.
Yes, you have to try it.
Okay.
Yeah. Nice, right?
It's nicely charred.
Nice, right?
No mentaiko.
It has a sizzling taste to it.
Yeah. Aside from the burnt nori, actually the meat is very well done. Although the instructions were not really followed very well, it still tastes very decent.
After a really intense tasting session, now is the moment of truth!
It was a difficult one. It was a difficult one. I think both teams made a very valiant effort in assembling both.
And we really, really, really took a very, very long discussion to decide on the winner. One, two, three. The Yokai Kitchen Mala
Sukiyaki.
Alright,
so now for the prize presentation. The winner gets a $100 dining voucher with Wakao. So here you go, guys.
Okay, come in. Wow, come
in. Hey, let's not forget
yes,
the valiant effort of the runner-up team. Mm-hmm. And they get a $50 voucher to dine with us.
Thank you.
Yeah, here you go.
Everyone's a winner.
I suggest both teams come and they have $150 to spend with us, right?
Yay. Everybody wins that way. Thank you very much.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
So we come to the end of our video, and this episode is based on Yokai Kitchen Simulation Game.
This episode is based on Yokai Kitchen's restaurant simulation game. This game is not like any other restaurant building games. You can build your own restaurant, find unique recipes, and make friends. So use the download links in the description box and start building your own restaurant now.
And we have a special limited edition gift pack giveaway for all our Yokai Kitchen players.
All you have to do is to dine at any Wakao outlet, take a picture of the bowl that you're having, and take a screenshot of your restaurant in the game, and tag them at their social media platforms. And also special thanks to Wakao for having us here today and the chef for teaching us how to recreate the beautiful bowls. Yes. And of course, right, we have to thank our friends. Yeah, so how do you feel about today?
First and foremost, I'm thankful for the experience. It was a very fun and flamey experience.
Yeah, what about you, Bill, Titi?
It was such a nice experience today. I never expected to be able to actually meet you guys.
Oh my god.
And also the food here was simply delicious. You should come here and try yourself.
So thank you for coming here and join us today and have some fun.
And don't forget to follow our social media platform. And as usual,
click here for more and click here to subscribe.
Yay!